When I wrote my first song, or when I was about to write my first song for Arramaieda, I've only been with the group for about a year and a half. I decided that the one thing that I didn't want to write was a love song, because everybody always writes a love song for their first song. So I spent a couple of months trying to work out what I wanted to do, and of course, in the end, I came up with a love song. And this is it. It's called Breaking Free, and it's based on the words of a poem that my partner wrote to me before we started going out together when we were recording. After I got the poem, I decided he was a bit of a spunk and that I should go out with him. So it's a song for Danny.
Back, baby.